Hello, I'm Caroline from Twinkl. Let's take a look at this 1-3 number representation matching activity. The resource includes various visual representations of numbers 1-3. Children may be able to instantly recognise the number shown in the representation, or they could count out how many they see in each picture. Children can practice matching each representation to its corresponding numeral. You could include hands-on resources to support the activity. And why not have a go at ordering the numbers? Can children use concrete objects to represent the numbers shown in the pictures? The resource shows lots of different representations for numbers 1-3. Can children show you each number using their fingers? Can children match up the cards according to the number shown in the picture? As an extra challenge, this could be set up as a memory game. How many different ways can children represent a number? Or why not play this fun game? Children could draw a picture to represent a number, then reveal the card to see if they were correct. For lots more early years maths activities and resources, head on over to the Twinkl website. Have fun and we'll see you soon.